play seen around the world, literally. The game-winning play ending the Butler-PRP matchup last Friday night is still gaining attention online and for national sports networks. WLKY's Aaron Haynes talked with the team today. Aaron, what do they think about getting all this attention?
Well, Vicki, they say it has been absolutely crazy, but they can't help but bask in the glow of the spotlight just a little bit. Coach Carmody says the calls and emails from national media have been nonstop, making an appearance on ESPN2 today after the play was ranked 6th on the network's top 10 plays.
I still haven't hit me yet.
Really?
It still haven't hit me.
We'll never be able to see the number 1.8 again without, you know, thinking about this.
In the last 1.8 seconds, down by 7 against their rival PRP, Coach Scott Carmody says his only instruction was to get out there and just start throwing it around. And that's exactly what they did.
They just kept on going, and they didn't hear a whistle, and they just kept on going and kept on going. And you know, the PA announcer at one point right in the middle says, you know, and that's the ball game, folks.
And I didn't hear a whistle, and I kind of stood there for a second. I was like, oh, is he down?
As players and fans rushed the field, the Bears' offense continued rushing to the end zone for 6. Now only down by 1, they decided to go for 2.
You know, I just sort of glanced up at the scoreboard, and I thought, you know what? We're the luckiest guys in the world to be right where we are. Let's go for it.
And it worked. Coach Carmody says the 2-point conversion is the only part of the play they could have practiced for and could never have been prepared for what came next.
You know, you don't practice something that happens once every 20 or 30 years.
Base middle, ready hit. Good job.
CNN, ESPN, Fox Sports out of California, Madison Square Garden Network up in New York.
Sports networks across the country started calling. The play made ESPN's top 10.
Of course, you know, that's in sports, that's it, that's the pinnacle. So we just look at them and think, you know, you guys have no idea what, you know, you just did.
Oh no, I'll never forget this. I'll be 60 years old and still remember this, 70, 80.
Pretty impressive. The most important numbers there, Butler 42, PRP 41. Butler is now preparing to take on Manual High School tomorrow night. Live in the newsroom, Aaron Haynes, WLKY News.
Thanks, Aaron. Coach Carmody says the kickoff return involves 6 lateral passes. In the end, Brenton Caldwell crossed into the end zone. You can watch the wild finish in its entirety at WLKY.com. Click on High School Playbook. It is worth seeing again and again.
Yep.